I support all the truckers all over the world, and I pray for you in Ottawa. Keep the peace and stay strong.